Except for merchant first. I can leave and then I can. Thank you. first of all, you have to find one. I'm on any islands. And then how to use it, it's hard to explain. Are you on Xbox or PC? Oh, you're on PC, of course. Never mind. I don't know how to use it on PC, but I'm on Xbox, so... Probably have to figure that out on your own. It's pretty simple to get the hang of. It's kinda wonky at first, but you'll get the hang of it. Or, it depends on... Sometimes you don't need it, sometimes you will. Yeah. It can be really useful, and yes, they can get damaged, but they don't get damaged on islands, like, on land. You can run them into the land, and they'll just land, you know, they'll just... on the ground, and they won't sink or take damage if you push them back in the water. So... Oh crap, okay. Well, raise sails. Raise sails. Raise sails. There we go, that's fine. Right, we usually want a rowboat so we don't have to park so close to the islands. We want to park pretty far. Because these islands will destroy your ship. Like, somebody's gonna have to stay on the ship most of the time. And it looks like the water's boiling, so be careful. We might have to shoot ourselves over with cannons. Because the water is boiling right now. I don't know if he'll know how, I mean, him or her, I don't know if they'll know how to, I mean, sorry. Because they look like they're new to the game. Oh, you haven't? Okay. Well, you still have more experience than he does, probably, so... You got the basics down, I'm sure. We are looking for a riddle. Okay, good. Alright, Fish, take that gunpowder barrel back to the ship and put it in the crow's nest. Thank you. It's on the west side of the island, southwest side. Volcano, is it still shaking over there? I can't hear it, I'm not on the island anymore. I'm away from there a little bit. Okay, well then I guess that's the false alarm. I thought it was gonna erupt, just an earthquake. Yeah, west. I said west or southwest. Kind of like between west and southwest. You should be able to see it, so. Oh, directly southwest. Never mind, sorry. Directly southwest. You just put it wherever it is, it doesn't matter. Tend to be more passive during events. Right. Just mark the next, tell me what the next location is, and we'll have our head towards them. Southeast. Lock up. Head let sails down. I see it.
What's the other guy?
It's actually that island right there. I have no idea. The last time I saw he was in the crow's nest, I told him to put the gunpowder up there, I think he did. Oh yeah, because the volcano was recently active, so we have boiling water. A two message in the bottom. Which one does it
work? I'm getting damaged from the water.
That's because, it's boiling. It's hot.
I got a robot here. I'm bringing it to the ship.
Roll both at the same time and you don't have to click each other, I know. Oh, watch out. Here, I'll get it parked so you can just go to the island. Enough. There we go. Yeah, it's kind of awkward, but it works either way. You just have to get it close enough to the back to where you can put it. We're not gonna do those messages in the battle, we're just gonna ignore them, because it will take way too much time. And then, nope. Just because we got it, it probably doesn't get more of a reward anyways. You found a wood crate. See, I'll get it. I'll get it. I'll bring the wood crate just for actually need to put whatever is it. Look at that. Just because we don't want it to boil flame water again. I don't know what the heck fish is doing. And there it goes, it's about to erupt. Oh, might as well get this place to ship. Gotta get this thing. Okay, good. We're gonna get this ship a little further away if we can. Fish, grab that water. Just grab that gunpowder barrel in the water real quick. Behind you. See the gunpowder barrel? Grab it, put it in the rowboat. So, hurry! Oh yeah, it's because the earthquake is making your character unbalanced. I think this is good enough. That's not. Try to get this damn thing closer to this ship. Yeah. Okay, fish put the gunpowder in the crow's nest. Holy crap, I just see some of the plant in there. I think that's you. Thank you. thought you are. Well, it's okay. If you die, you can respawn. Just bring it close. Get the chest and run to the shore. You're like right over there. Okay. See ya. Swim for your life. Swim for life. Two more and we should have this complete. Get back out of here. And we're gonna try not to park our ship super close like we usually do now. Since we got a rowboat, we're just gonna take a rowboat to the island. Just go put that up and tell me what the next heading is. Southeast. Okay. Okay, let's raise anchor and not lower sails real quick so we can turn southeast. Oh, it is. That's a glitch. It just keeps, like, from my character from loading. No, it's not. It's not a costume. There we go. Go ahead, let sails down. We'll return just a little bit, but anyways, we'll be fine. I might have to... I don't know if fish can... into this job, but I'm sure she can or whatever. Fish, you're gonna have to stay on the ship and keep it, like, we're gonna have to let it further away, and you're gonna stay on the ship and protect our treasure and keep it from sinking while we're over there. I'm gonna use the rowboat and drop him off over there. And I'll come back for him. That way, I can bring it back to the ship and we don't lose our rowboat. And I can just, you know, shoot myself over. Right, yeah, I don't. We're getting close to that. Right. Second grenade. Close enough. Alright, let's drop anchor. Be surprised how far they can shoot. Anyways. Alright, fish. Protect our treasure. Yeah, I'll drive. Oh, you're in the wrong seat. You can stand up, you don't even have to sit down. You can play music. Try to stay towards more of the middle of the ship so you don't accidentally fall, though. Hold on, I gotta do something. I gotta turn on the lantern. There we go. That was annoying me. This is why we have a remote. Oh no. Okay, well, we're gonna head back to the ship. See what I mean? It's not even further, it's not even far enough. Jeff was already getting struck. We're gonna have to park it a little further. Or we could try to aim the cannon. Well, no, that won't work, because you would die. Yeah, I know. Oh crap, I'm turning in the wrong direction a little bit. Keep it, hold on, fish. Hold on, fish, we're coming. Alright, here, you get aboard and park the ship. Get aboard and park the ship. I'll hold on to the boat. Oh crap, I'm sinking.
We sunk.
We didn't sink, we're still alive.
Oh yeah, we can still repair this.
Just save it. Yeah, I'll park the rowboat. Whatever you need to do, and we're gonna raise sails and turn the ship around. We just need to basically turn it directly around and then sail away just a little bit. Holy crap. Alright, I'll let you finish that off and let me start turning the ship around. Prepare yourself for just letting go of one sail. The back sail will be ready for that. I'll tell you what. Keep repairing. Crap, okay, go. Just let go of sail. Go one sail. A little bit of it. There we go. Get out of the ring. It's our rowboat. It got knocked off our ship, but it should be still strong enough to take us anywhere we need to go. Get out of the range of this thing. Right, and we're good. This might be good enough. Wait. Nope. And
fish.
Alright, try to park it further.
I'm repairing.
Oh, he is. Yeah, just repair it, and then try to park it further. I guess. See, the range is ridiculous on the ridiculous. It's so hard to park. Maybe could just stop. I thought it would be enough. I'm gonna start raising. Yeah. No.
I need help here. It's too much.
Yep, I'm here. Here, just start repairing the last hole. Start raising here. One of you bail, one of you repair.
I'm fucking dead.
Dead too. I'm dead too. Fish, turn the left as soon as you can. The ship left and then just start bailing.
We don't even have planks anymore.
Oh, we don't. Don't even need the treasure to complete this voyage, we just gotta complete the quests. That's a funny thing. Their range needs to be nerfed, like holy crap, that is so far. Oh, I hear a pig, so I'm assuming that means we're dead.
We sunk. Yeah.
Okay.
There's a robot here.
A robot?
Yeah.
There's just a robot on the island, that means... It's good, at least we got a robot. Close enough to park.
Oh, still far.
Turn the ship completely around, actually. I'm just gonna turn it around on the ship. Be close enough now. Magic. I'm assuming fish left because I don't see her aboard the ship, so she must be like in the rowboat or something trying to if I survive it or something. Funny. Where did we spawn? Alright, we'll just go to the next island. This is one of them. Throat.